Really? Do I have to review this? So yeah, on this edition of TV Game for Youth, we're going to be taking a look at something from LeapFrog, the makers of Litter Factory and Talking Words Factory and other LeapFrog programs. It is, the award launch made by LeapFrog. This is a... Yes, LeapFrog actually made a plug-and-play gaming system. This is from 2006. You got the up and down. It's the pause button. You slide these letter things onto the four colored slots and spell hearts. Yeah. I don't have all of them. I'm missing an S and a W, so that's going to be a problem. So, yeah. This is probably going to be a very quick review. Yesterday, I talked about a Power Ranger game. I mentioned LeapFrog stuff way too many times. So, yeah. This is probably going to be a very quick review. So, let's go ahead and power it on. Oh, no. LeapFrog. Word launch. Time for...
Welcome to Word Launch.
One player.
You can play this game by...
Okay.
If you see your name...
I'll go as a guess.
Where do you want to go first?
Oh, no.
You're at the bumper. The magic...
The roller coaster comes last. It's stuck here.
Choose the orange sign to play a game.
It's like a... Okay. You know what?
Welcome to the bumper car. Build it round. Let's take these letters for a test drive.
That's like...
First, spell the word dim. Start with the first letter. Find the letter D.
There we go.
D. D.
I.
I.
We have M.
M.
Fine. Time Force. Leap Force. Oh, now Time Force Rangers. And you press the red button on the... Power Ranger.
Dim.
Please say Time Force Ranger.
Now spell the word him. Find the letter H and put it in the orange spot.
Did I hear the audio spell cooking sounds?
Him.
Time Force Rim.
Spell the word rim. Find the letter R and put it in the orange spot.
Yeah, you get the picture.
Rim. Playing, hit the whammy button. Do you want to leave?
Yeah.
The button. The word. Choose the orange sign to play.
Let's play the game.
Step right up to the Whirly Word Cup.
Time for Leap Force. Leap Force. Leap Force. Power Rangers.
Build it round. Spin the letters together to make words. First, spell the word Sam. Start with the first letter. Find the letter S and put it in the orange spot. Do you want to...
I don't have an S.
The Whirly Word Cup.
Let's try this again.
Choose the orange.
Let's try explore.
Take the letters for a spin. Put any letters you want in the word machine. Then slammy the whammy.
Okay. Let's try a go. Let's go, Simi. Let's go, go. Go, as in a goat simulator. Yeah, get it? Go, as in a goat simulator.
Goat.
Goat simulator.
That's a new word.
Yeah.
Do you want to
get the picture?
the whirly word.
I'm going to show you one more.
Choose the orange sign to play.
You know what? I'm going to do an explore.
Let's see what tricks you have up your sleeve. Put any letters you want in the word machine. Uh-oh. Then slammy the whammy.
N. I don't know. You know what? I got nothing. Let's see.
T. E.
The audio sounds horrible.
Now let's see some magic. Nice job.
Yeah.
That's a new word.
If only the Power Rangers, or better yet, the Leap Force Rangers were here to save me. You know what?
Do you want
the... I'm done.
The magic silent...
I can't show you the roller coaster.
When you win enough gold tokens, you can build your own... at a park. Back to the carnival. Buckle up.
Let's see if it can go up like this. Apparently. You get the picture.
The Builder Coaster!
And I'm done. So yeah, that's my review of the LeapFrog Ward launch. Apparently, I was missing an S and W, so I couldn't show you much. So yeah. Apparently, according to the instruction manual, it comes with an extra E, O, L, M, and D, and P, so I could spell words like mom and dad? I don't think so. This is an error right here. If only they made a platform action game based on LeapFrog characters, Letter Factory, Talking Words Factory, based Letter Factory Adventures for Game Boy Advance, When Words Collide for PlayStation 2, Xbox, and GameCube, and Letter Factory Adventures 2 Word Capers for the Game Boy Advance, developed by Natsume. Yeah, LeapFrog characters are on platform action game. Imagine if a fire started in a Letter Factory, and the Lightspeed Rescue Power Rangers come to the rescue. Why didn't they make a LeapFrog game on the Game Boy Advance? How could you, LeapFrog? It's a freaking tragedy! So yeah, I just made a rant on how they could have made LeapFrog a platform action game on the Game Boy Advance. I'm gonna have to give this a 4 out of a 10. It's an educational game, so yeah. That's it for my review of the LeapFrog Ward launch. This is Rescuer942 signing off. Bye. Have a nice day.